April 9th. I don't know if you can hear me over all this crunching, but we're back on a trail after a 0 day in Gatlinburg, and we're moving quick, even though, as you can see, there's a whole bunch of ice. Ice water shelter. Probably has a nice view, nicest view of any shelter we've seen. Charlie's Bunyan Trail. It's unmarked, it's just slate, little pieces of slate. I decided to go up and, well, here's the view. That's original, that's the Charlie's Bunyan over there. And we were also up top there. Shelter we just left. This is the view. Last 6,000 footer for a while until New Hampshire. Plane crash area. Crashed back in the 80s, and this is parts of what's left. So it's April 10th. We are at Cosby Knob Shelter. Tomorrow we'll be leaving the Smokies, and I have to say, the last 2 days in the Smokies have probably been my favorite 2 days thus far. It's just really pretty views, and all day. Everything else is going pretty well. My joints are good. Jonathan's joints are fine. Headed to Standing Bear Hostel tomorrow, and looking forward to that. We're gonna be able to take a shower. And it looks like we're out of all the snow, and we might be done with the snow, hopefully, for the trip. Although the snow was a lot of fun, but it's nice in small doses. And what else? I'll think of something once I turn this thing off. But anyway, see you later.